New details out of Edinburgh and the investigation into burglary cases at the UTRGV campus. One person now behind bars, that suspect arrested earlier this afternoon. We reported that the burglaries at the education complex in Edinburgh happened on Sunday. UTRGV Police Chief Raul Munguia tells Channel 5 News the person in custody allegedly hit that building three times. The name of the suspect is being withheld pending arraignment.